Philadelphia Police Commissioner defends department amid criticism over lack of tasers.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.